Hello everybody, today I will show you how to use your Tobii eye tracker file with IL2 Great Battles. In 2024, Tobii Game Hub doesn't work with IL2 anymore, so we will have to use another plugin to be able to use our Tobii with IL2. First, you have to download OpenTrack from GitHub. Install OpenTrack. Let's start OpenTrack. Now I will load my custom settings. You can check my current settings and custom it as you wish. I enable Tobii Experience. Input is Tobii Eye Tracker. Output is FreeTrack 2.0 Enhanced. Filter is Axela. I use default settings. My back to center shortcut is Alt plus Control plus F8. I enable relative translation and disable it for Y-axis, pitch and roll. I use sort of linear curves with some dead zone. I can start face tracking in OpenTrack. Let's start IL2. We will start a quick mission. I will fly the Focke-Wulf 190D9 and I will try to kill some P-47. I check the tracking one last time. The octopus is mimicking my head's movements. Let's shoot him in the face, maybe he will get frightened. The camera moves in relation to my head's movements. I can follow my target very easily. Now it's just a matter of putting the thing on the thing. I think his plane won't be able to fly. The dead zone allows us to be more snappy when we want to look back toward the front of the plane. You can use your Tobii to watch your instruments inside the cockpit. I hope this will help IL2 players and the Tobii community. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.